This definitely tastes like autumn. Literally. Amazing. Hot chocolate is the way to go. Anyways, let's just get straight into this video because I have a lot of things to show you guys. And yeah, let's go. Hello everyone and welcome to my brand new video today. And also, happy autumn. I hope all of you had a fantastic week so far. And now that the week is kind of commencing, now that the week is kind of ending, you have come to the right place because I am going to show you an array of styles and items from Primark that you need in your autumn collection and your autumn wardrobe. So yeah, stay tuned for that because I'm so excited to show you guys these items. I absolutely love them and I picked them out for you guys and also for myself because I'm 100% going to wear these items throughout autumn. They're stuff I like and you guys basically voted for me to do this video, to do a Primark haul, so I listen to you and I will give you what you want. So here we are. Also, if you guys haven't watched, but before we get into the video, I want to show you guys something that I think you'd like and you'll definitely need it. So yeah, stay tuned, I will show you now. So I want to introduce you all to a new beauty monthly subscription service called Birchbox, and it's the UK's number one subscription beauty service, which is just great. You get 5 products a month and it's only for the cost of £10 a month plus postage and packaging. And as you can see here, you get a number of goodies. I've got the Anna Sue gel foundation primer and you also get the Vita Mask morning goggle eye mask, which is just amazing. You also get the Blanche Cream Blue Lagoon exfoliating shower gel. And you get the NYX or the NYX oil shimmer, which is just amazing. Like, this is my favorite product because I love stuff that make my skin glow. And finally, you get the Philip Kingsley bodybuilding volumizing shampoo, which is just amazing. So all these products are exclusive. You cannot find them in any other shop, only on Birchbox. And they're also luxury items. And if you want to start subscribing and getting your products that I've showed you, you can use my code right here or wherever I'm going to put it on the screen, Candace Parsh, and you can check that out and you will get £5 off of your first Birchbox, which is amazing, and I'm going to tell you now, you will not regret it. So let's continue with the video because I am going to show you amazing pieces from Primark. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel because I am going to do weekly consistent content for you guys. Trust me, I will not let you down. And also, you can follow me on my Instagram, which is cjparsh. That's all you need to know. Yeah, so let's get straight into the video. Right, let's start the haul. I have all of the clothes right behind me on my rack, so I'm going to pick one and I will show you. So I'm going to start with this item right here. This is this beautiful like brown tanned item and it's like, I don't know what to call it. It's obviously a top or shirt or whatever, but it definitely doesn't have the sleeves and I absolutely love that. Because if you wanted, you could put like your own sort of shirt inside and it would look so stylish. I kind of wanted to get this because it suited my skin tone and I love these kind of styles and I feel like The autumn colour scheme needs to sort of be subtle, and this is definitely subtle. And as you can see, for like most of the clothes, they're going to definitely be subtle and very sort of neutral, warm, earthy colours, which I love. So yeah, this is definitely on the list for a must-have, like for your wardrobe and stuff like that. And it's absolutely beautiful. It just fits perfectly on my body and I love it. I got this in a medium because sometimes smalls can come out really small in Primark, and it was about £6, which is incredible. Like £6 for this is great, and the material is like really good quality. I love it. Oh Lord, I need to stop throwing my clothes on the floor. Right, on to the next item. The next item I'm going to show you, I'm literally absolutely in love with, and it's this beautiful skirt right here. I definitely won't be able to show you all of it in the frame, but look at it. I absolutely love the color, and it goes so well with the previous item that I showed you. They just suit like yin and yang. I love the sides. It has this sort of buttons, well, these fake buttons going down the side here, and look at the slit. It has a slit, which is incredible, so you can show a little bit of the leg. Oh, scandalous. If you want to put it that way. But this is like very sort of bodycon, body fitting, which I love. And I love the material. It's very soft and it's very like warm for the weather. You know, England is quite cold now. So yeah, definitely something that is a must have in your wardrobe for the autumn season. And I think, let's see the price for it. It's like £13, which is extremely good for this skirt, and also the quality is great. I love it. Okay, I got it in a 6 to an 8, which is great. It fits me like perfectly, so definitely a must have for your autumn wardrobe for sure. Okay, on to the next item. So the next item that I got is absolutely stylish. I absolutely adore this item. Just look at it. I cannot put it all in the frame because it's a very long item, but you'll see it in my sort of video shoot that I do. It's like this white denim material and it's very firm. It definitely isn't sort of like a fluky sort of cheap material. This is the thing about Primark. They have stepped up over the years. Like their quality of material and products have literally gone up the roof. It's crazy. And literally, thank you Primark, because you spend little bits of money on really good quality items, which is great. I got this in a size 10 and it fits me like a glove. It still leaves like a little bit of room because I didn't want it to be too skin tight and I didn't want it to be baggy, so that's perfect. I love it to bits. It fits me so, so well. I got it, yeah, I told you I got it in a 10. But the price for this was £25. So £25 for this bad boy, that's incredible. Like Topshop would sell this for a fortune. So very impressed, Primark. Well done. The next item that I got is, let's pick something out. Okay, the next item that I got is this precious coat right here. I don't know if you can see it, but look at it. It's beautiful skin material. It's so like, oh, it's just so stunning. I'm trying to use as many describing words as I can because it's something that I've been wanting to get for like ages, and they had it at Primark, which is amazing. It fits me so, so well. Like I wouldn't size up, nor would I size down, which is great. The material is so soft and it definitely feels very warm, especially in the cold weather because, you know, England is just ridiculously cold now. Yeah, but this is so precious. I love the quality of it. It's just my favorite item. Well, one of my favorite items in my collection. So yeah, this was £25, which is insane because usually this goes for way more in other shops. Okay, so I got another jacket because I need quite a few jackets for this weather, and I kind of don't like wearing the same one. I like to sort of mix and match, you know. So I decided to get this bad boy right here. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely amazing. Like, when I saw it, I dumped it in my bag. I didn't even look at the price because I knew that I would love it straight away and it would fit me like a glove. It has sort of like this puffy sort of style, which is great for the weather because I was looking for a puffer jacket somewhere. And also, it is sort of made out of the pleather material, which is great. So environmental and ethically friendly, that's great. Again, I'm very much into the browns and the tans because of the color of my skin. And I love how it sort of complements the caramel color of my skin, which is great. I love my browns and my neutrals. So yeah, this is definitely something that I would wear with so many of my outfits. It's a universal outfit. It's extremely stylish. I love the material. I love the fit. I would maybe go a size bigger just because puffer jackets, I feel like they should sort of override your body. But other than that, this is a great size. I do like it. I got it in a size medium and it was £25, which is incredible for this. Like, I would expect it to be even more, but yeah, I love it to bits. It's a great product and I will get so much wear out of it during the autumn, winter and spring season. I'm going to switch it up a bit and I'm going to show you something that my heart is just, is pounding so fast right now because it's amazing. And it is this bag right here. Look at it, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh, absolutely lovely. I love the beads, I love the color. It's beautiful and it has just enough space for like the important things to go in. And this bag is actually from the Stacey Solomon and Primark collection, which I didn't know that she was collaborating with Primark, but yeah, Stacey Solomon. Don't really know too much about her, but yeah, who cares? I love the bag. Yeah, the bag is great. I wanted a white version of this from Zara, I think, when I was in Hungary, but I saw this in Primark and I was just like, I'm gonna get it. It's great. Yeah, and it was £10 for this, which I think is insane. I will definitely get a lot of wear out of it. It's a very elegant bag. You can take it to like parties. Definitely elegant parties, not just any old party or like a club. It has to be an elegant party, honestly, otherwise you're going to ruin this. Yeah, so I'm very happy with this. It's so stylish. Okay, you guys, the next item that I'm going to show you, literally out of all of the items that I have just showed you, it is by far my favorite item and for many reasons why. Look at this bad boy. Just look at this beautiful masterpiece. Now, when I got it, I literally just dumped it in my bag and was just like, this will fit me, this would look great on. I don't know the material, what to call it, if it has like a special name, but it's extremely, extremely soft, like velvety, but it isn't velvet. It's like a cotton material. I have not suede. I think it's suede, but a very fine suede. I need to literally amp up on my materials because I literally don't know my materials. It's terrible. But yeah, the outside though is obviously pleather. Or maybe it's real leather. Yeah, but this is absolutely beautiful. The fit is perfect. The material is even perfecto. We're going to make that a word today because this is incredible. I love the little buckle belt right here. It's great. And also it has just enough space for your tummy or when you come back from eating from somewhere, you know, you're going to get a food baby. Yeah, the waist is great. I got this in a size 6, and I'm usually not a size 6. I'm like an 8 to 10, literally. So this is perfect. Yeah, I love this. It's just so classy. You can go everywhere with this. It's just beautiful, and I will definitely be getting a lot of wear out of this. Very stylish and elegant, and that's what you need during the autumn. The next item I'm going to show you is this gorgeous coat right here. this jacket right here is something that you can never go wrong with. It is utterly and truly a classic. The patterns, the style, and the material is literally something that your freaking grandma would wear, because it's that much of a classic. And classics never go out of fashion, and this will definitely never go out of fashion. It just fits me so well, even though it's very long and quite baggy. I love those clothes during like the autumn and winter sort of seasons that really override me. You need something warm and something classy, something that will just be a staple and statement piece in your wardrobe, and this jacket definitely serves that. So yeah, I absolutely love it. It's definitely warm. I love the sort of material and the pattern. The pattern is so cute. I love it to pieces. It's very regal. Like, I feel like Kate Middleton or the Duchess of Sussex, what's her name? Meghan Markle. I feel like this is what she would wear. It's definitely such an English sort of like detective coat. I love it. Definitely something that is so Candace. And back in my sixth form, like, I would wear these all the time. If you don't know what sixth form is, for all of you foreigners, it's kind of like the senior year of high school. But it's sort of like a separate institution from high school. So yeah, if you got that, that's what it is. And it was £30. £30 for this coat is insane, because this will be like over 100 in other shops, which is insane. The next product I'm going to show you is this beautiful belt right here. Oh my gosh, come on, behave. Yes, it's this belt right here. It's kind of like, I don't know what to call it. It isn't like a chain. It's that sort of like plasticky chain material. I have no idea what it's called, but I really do like this. It reminds me of like a cowboy sort of buckle, which is quite cool. The patterns are quite nice. But yeah, oh, it's from the Stacey Solomon and Primark collection. So how much was it? Give me the price. Okay, it was £6 for this, which is pretty good. So yeah, definitely something that is good for like a night out or something. So the last, or second to last item rather, is this beautiful jumper right here. I absolutely adore this jumper because I have quite a few of these in my wardrobe, because you can't go wrong with these kind of jumpers. This is just great for your wardrobe. It's quite a thin material though, so it isn't like too thick, but it's kind of, I feel like it's kind of meant to be like this, because it's more of like a springish, autumnish outfit. It isn't really a winter outfit. I would say you would need another layer. This was £13 and I got it in a size 14 to 16, so a large. And also, this has a matching set, and I will show you right now. The matching set is this beautiful skirt right here, and I think this is just so precious. I love it to bits. It kind of reminds me of like the Fashion Nova sort of styles, and I really wanted to get one off Fashion Nova like last year, but I wasn't even in the country last year. So yeah, I didn't. But I could have got it when I was there, but I just didn't. Anyways, yeah, this is absolutely cute. I love the pairings. It's very like classy and dainty, and that's why I got this outfit, because I knew that I was going to get tons of wear out of it in the autumn, and I'm glad that I bought it. This, however, the skirt, is a little bit loose, like up on the waist, which is kind of disappointing. But again, I didn't really look at the sizes, which I should have done. So this is a medium, which I thought it would fit, but maybe I need to size down and get like a small. But this is super, super cute, so I would definitely wear it. I just need to go and get like a size smaller and then it will be perfect. Yeah, it was £10 for this, so £3 less than the jumper. That is all of my items for you guys. I have shown you everything. I have shown you my style, what I would wear during the autumn season, and I Sorry, there's like fluff in the air. I think it's some of these items, they're very like fluffy. Excuse me. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed my entire haul, and I'm very happy that I showed you guys my clothes. So you can definitely go down in Primark and not be a snob about it. And also, if you want to watch my next video, I am doing something very exciting for that yet again, something I haven't done before. And if you like this video, why don't you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and what else do they say? Like, subscribe, don't forget to like, subscribe, and something. Comment. The comment down below what item you liked in this haul. And yeah, if you have any questions, definitely message me on Instagram, comment down below and stuff like that. And of course, I will see you in my next video, and I hope you have a lovely, lovely week. Study hard if you're in university, and work hard if you're at work, because you know what? It will get you places in life. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this, guys, and I will catch you in my next video. Stay tuned for that, because I'm going to be doing something very exciting. Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye.